We begin tonight with breaking news. Tucson police confirming the victim, Stephanie Joaquin, who was assaulted at Santa Rita Park yesterday, has died. Police arrested and charged 34-year-old Georgina Ochoa.